Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Oh my gosh, I can't believe this. Vlogmas day one. This is Vlogmas day one. It is currently Sunday, 4th of December, and this is Vlogmas day one. I'm hoping to film today and post. Basically, I'm going to be doing Vlogmas, and I can't believe when I like watch back on these like videos, I'm going to be like 2022, first year start of Vlogmas. Well, I guess I'm doing Dancemas slash Vlogmas, and what that is I'm going to basically be posting like dance tutorials slash a dance. I'm going to make up a dance, and I'm going to post a dance tutorial, and that's going to be my Dancemas. And I'm going to be doing 2 days of dance. I'll be trying to post 3 videos a week. It'll be 2 days of dance, one day of vlogging, so 2 Dancemas, 1 Vlogmas. I haven't even made a new intro yet, so I'm going to try and make a Christmas intro, and there might be a new intro maybe like, I don't know, 4 days before Christmas. Bear with me, guys. I'm trying to do my best. I decided I'm not going to jump in and just do 25 days of Christmas because I'm a beginner YouTuber. So I'm going to work my way up. 12 days of Christmas. Here we are. Here we go. Welcome to Vlogmas. Welcome to Dancemas. I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next part of my video. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment down below, and I'm so excited for Christmas. I can't believe it. Happy Vlogmas day one. Or should I say, happy Dancemas day one.
Who do I turn to when I need saving? Cause you move mountains. I can't do the same. Did you think about that when you left us? I know it's selfish, but I can't help it. If I fall down tomorrow and there's no one to blame, walk to under a bridge, let it burn like a flame. They're not here and it kills me. I'm not numb to the pain. Now there's blood on my hands. Guess what?
So guys, that's the first part of the dance I've done, and I'm here to teach you. Let me know how you think that dance went.
But there was some improvisation that I had to do. But so for the first part of the song, as you saw, you have your hand like that. You have your right here, your left here. You can bend on the leg if you want, or you can just stay straight, turn on how you feel. Then basically your right hand goes, let me just do the hands together. Your hand from here, like, let goes, and as you do that, you kind of do, like, you're turning something. So you go and comes down like that, and your left hand goes like that. Because it's like, who do I turn to? I try to do in the lyrics. So you go, who do I turn to when I need saving? So who do I turn to? That goes here. And you can go like that, whatever you want, that feels comfortable. And this hand goes, who do I turn to? So you hide your face, or you're turning. Who do I turn to? When I need saving. So for the first part, it's like after the lyric, who do I turn to when I need saving? This, your right leg comes to your left leg, and your right hand comes up like that, like saving. You can look up if you want. I don't know if I looked up then, but I think it's more effective to look up. So who do I turn to when I need saving? You move mountains. So for this part, you do a ripple and your hand ripples. So who do I turn to when I need saving? Because you're in mountains. So for that, I just thought mountains. So your right steps to the side, you kind of bend your mat, and as you bend, your hand goes mountains, that, and your body goes that, and then you bring it up. If you can't do that, then just stick to going out
and bring it back in. If you do that, then you have to try and make it like effective with the music, you have to like really push up and come back in. If you want to do like how I do it, I push out and I come back in. So who do I turn to when I need saving? Because you move mountains, can't do the same. You literally just go, can't do the same. And did you think, I think it's like, did you think about something like that? Did you think about, so for the think about, your fingers just pointing to your head and your right leg is like dominant right now. Your right leg goes out. I don't know if you guys can see. Try me back. This was here because this is where I thought the camera's gonna be, but it's not. Did you think about when you left us, you turn literally. So this on your left is dominant. Your right leg is obviously bent on the, did you think about it, kind of goes straight and your left leg goes, so what I'm doing at the back is that, at the back instead. So you have your right straight, your left bent, and your hands there because it's left us. You kind of go like that with your hands pointing towards the camera or the other way around. So who do I turn to when I need saving? Because you move mountains, can't do the same. Did you think about when you left us? I know it's selfish. You look up and your hands are in fists. I know it's selfish, but I can't help it. Your hands just go like this and your right leg pops out. I know it's selfish. You kind of want to like hit it. I know it's selfish. And then you kind of go, but if. So your hands from here go like that to go down onto the floor and your hands go like down the floor. So you go back onto the floor and your body goes, I can't help it. Perfect. Pushes out with the leg, but I can't help it. And then you turn onto the floor. And then your right, you kind of just push on your left. So you're on this with your left back and you push on the left to bring your right up and you're pointing your feet like that. So that, and you just turn.
But I can't help it. If I fall down tomorrow and there's no one to blame, water under the bridge.
Water under the bridge, it's more of a ripple. Water under the bridge, because you don't want to use that again. So water under the bridge. Or you can just go water under the bridge, whether it's easier for you. But I think it's better to water under the bridge, and then it's something burn like a furnace. You're gonna go burn, something burn like a furnace. And you kind of want to have your facial expressions on that to show that like it's hurting. So burn like a furnace, and then something there, sorry, I don't know the lyrics. Something there when it kills me, it's like a dagger is inside of you, or a knife or something's inside of you, you're pulling it out when it kills me. And then I'm not known to the pain, and there's something blood or, I literally do not know the lyrics, blood on my pants. So for this part, you go, you push out again like a body roll, left leg comes out, and look down for quite a bit. Then after you've done that, you step on the right and you bring your left. So you go the memories and you kind of want to go up, down, up, down, up, down. So the memories, you go one, two, yeah, on the third one. So the memories on the third one, you go one, two, and then you step out to do it again. Wait, the memories. Yeah, and you step out, go, on Carry Me Go, all the Carry Me Goes, you go, Carry Me Go, Carry Me Go. The memories, go, Carry Me Go, Carry Me. So you do all of it to the right. The memories, go, no, Carry Me Go. Step out, and your right leg comes in. So you kind of want it to go like step out, step out, come in. Then it goes, I didn't think I did that, but that's what we're gonna do instead. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. And then my body don't retire, I think that's what it is. You step on your right, bring the left up, back. And as you do that, you click, or you can do whatever you want. So if you want to go, you can. But essentially it goes forward, backwards. backwards, then you hit to the right twice, and then you bring the left in, forward, back, to the right, bring the left in. And it's not gonna bring the left in, it's bring the left in. So you're gonna give enough space to do that. Right, back, one, two, bring the left in. And then you, I think I clapped again, and then you bring it out again. Out, in, you bring the left out to do that again. And then you do, you bring the right forward. As you bring the right forward, your hands go like that. One to the, one from here forward to the side, to the back. And then when you get to the back, you go to the right, to the left, forward, one, two. So right, left, forward, to the left, to the right. You bring it back to hit on the right first, and then the left. So one, two, three, four, one, two, three. Actually, I did that part wrong. It's three, four, and then you do the same on the left. One, two, three, four, right. So you do that until it ends. Then once you've done that, one, two, three, and four, bring that in, and bring that in, and then it's and that's the end of it. I hope you guys enjoyed that, and I guess it's good for me because I learned how to teach, kind of. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching this video. It's currently 7:30. The match has started, so I need to hurry up and go. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Hope you guys enjoyed. And yeah, give me feedback and let me know how this video and the dance went. And I'll try to add a bit more. There's like 3 minutes left, so I'm not doing all of 3 minutes. I'll add just a little bit left. And then, yeah, we'll see how that goes. And then I'm hoping to go into some more Christmas, happier music. So enjoy. If you don't want to learn it, that's fine. But at least watch the video and give me feedback on the dance. Thank you for watching, guys. And I'll see you in the next video. Can you say bye to my YouTube channel? She just watched. I've just edited my video. Because you know with Vlogmas, you need to get all your videos out quick. I just tried to edit my dance video now. And she was helping me. She was watching it throughout. Weren't you? Why doesn't she talk now? When I'm not videoing, she'll talk in her baby language the whole time. As soon as the camera goes on, she's silent. I'm not joking. Say bye to the channel. Say bye. Wave. Well, her hand's moving a bit, so I guess it's it. Bye. See you guys in my next video.